Ich werde hier jetzt ganz international auf der Messe. Neben mir steht Mirko. Mirko ist Italiener, wohnt in Spanien und produziert nordische Produkte, nämlich diese wunderschönen Filztaschen, und wird uns jetzt ein bisschen mehr über das Produkt erzählen. Hi Mirko.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, thank
you. So, how did you come up with this idea about this bag?
Oh, I started with my work 5 years ago, because I'm Italian, I live in Spain, in Barcelona exactly, and I love the felt, the feeling, and I'm lawyer in Italy, but I want to change my life 5 years ago with my hand and not with my brand, and I started with this idea. I think so it's good for a business.
How do you produce these bags? You said you live in Spain, Barcelona?
In Spain, in Barcelona. Every part of the bags, it's made in Europe. For example, the zipper in Germany, the felt in Italy, in Merino's wool, or the cotton in France. And made in centrum of Barcelona, we have stores with a factory, mm-hmm. with the people cut, stitching, and make the new bags. The tourists on the customs enter in a shop and can see the produce what they maybe buy.
The quality is really high of the bags. How many years can I use them?
Use it every day. It's durable for 5-6 years. The bags is very light but strong. The quality of merinos is fantastic.
Yeah, very interesting. And to which countries do you sell your products to?
In Germany. Mm-hmm. It's a good business in Germany, in north area of Europe and United States. Also interesting, Japanese people love my work.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
this was really interesting. Thanks for taking the time.
Yeah.
And ich guck mich jetzt ein bisschen weiter für euch um.